Here is a sneak peek at the next video I'm working on. With its twin engines and range of 3,600 nautical miles, this Explorer yacht was built in 1968 as a lifeboat before being purchased in 1996 and converted into a luxury steel-hulled Explorer yacht. Subscribe to my YouTube channel so you don't miss the video. And if you love Explorer yachts, then click on the link pinned in the comments.